It has been a busy day for Wabash Valley firefighters. That says several brush fires have taken place across the area. One of those happened on Barn Dance Lane. That's in Rosedale, Indiana. The owner of the house says his father was burning leaves when the fire started. A gust of wind helped spread the fire across the field. It is a windy day. The blaze affected nearly 2 acres of land. No one was hurt, but authorities say an RV was destroyed.